Hi, this is Alex from Kidslox Labs, and in this video I'll show you how to install our advanced features for iOS, which will let you block all unwanted apps, as well as letting you add the apps to the allow list to make them available in lockdown mode. To install Kidslox Advanced features, you need your child's iOS mobile device that you want to install the advanced features on and a PC running Windows 10. For your PC to communicate with the iPhone or iPad, you need to have iTunes installed. If you have not got it installed already, do this now by going to apple.com/iTunes. Scroll down and click Windows. Scroll up a bit and click Download iTunes for Windows Now. Find the downloaded file in your Downloads and click to install. Follow the on-screen instructions, and when the installation is complete, restart your computer to refresh the settings. Now, open the web browser on your computer, type premium.kidslox.com in the address bar and press Enter to download and install the Kidslox desktop app needed for advanced feature setup. If the Kidslox desktop app doesn't automatically download when you open the site, click the Download button, then Continue, then wait until the download is finished. Now, find the Kidslox file in Downloads and click on it to start the installation process. Once installed, the Kidslox login screen will appear. Enter your Kidslox account credentials. Please note that you should use just one account for all devices. Once logged in, the checkboxes screen will appear. At this point, connect your child's mobile device to the PC via the USB cable. Unlock it using the device passcode. Tap Trust on the pop-up window and enter the device passcode again to confirm. Now, go back to the checkboxes screen on your PC. If the first checkbox hasn't been filled in automatically, click the box to show that you've connected the child's device to the PC. The second step is to make sure the Find My iPhone feature is disabled. If the device is logged in with an Apple ID and Find My iPhone or iPad is on, go to the device's settings at the top, type Find My iPhone or iPad in the search bar, tap on it, choose Find My and switch the toggle off, confirming with your Apple ID password. Go back to the checkboxes screen on the PC and check the second step, turn off Find My iPhone. If the device isn't logged in with an Apple ID, check the second step, turn off Find My iPhone on the checkboxes screen on the PC. Next, check the third, fourth, and fifth steps, as you've already installed iTunes on your computer. Unlock the device and tap Trust this computer. After all of the boxes are checked, press Continue and on the next screen, set up Advanced Features. Advanced Features installation will begin and it should take about a minute. Once the progress bar has reached 100%, click on the Finished button and wait till the device restarts and follow the on-screen instructions afterward to refresh the settings. Congratulations! Advanced features have been successfully installed on the controlled device, and now there is just one final step left, which is installing the Kidslox profile. Take the connected device, go to Kidslox, tap on the child's device profile, which is grayed out. Complete the ongoing instructions to download the profile, which can then be found in your device settings app, Profile Downloaded tab, under your Apple ID. Proceed with profile installation by tapping Install, entering your device passcode, install again, Trust, and then Done. Now, let's get back to the Kidslox app to take a quick look at the advanced features installed on your controlled device. Go to Apps tab. Under the Apps Management tab, you are now able to block any app in child mode, including Apple's native Safari. Under the Store tab, you can now block access to the App Store and restrict other options like in-app purchases, apps by age category, etc. Under the System tab, you can now block Camera and Siri. And finally, under the Allowlist tab, you are able to allow any apps in lockdown mode, which might be necessary for educational, health or any other reason. That's pretty much it! Watch all our Kidslox tutorial videos to get the most out of Kidslox, probably the best parental control app in the world.